In this question, they have asked, check whether it is quadratic or not. To check whether it is quadratic or not, we have to simplify it further. So we know that it is x plus a plus b whole square. And this is multiplication in bracket. We will move this 2x and minus 6 this side. Plus 2x become minus 2x and minus 6 become plus 6. Minus 2x plus 2x will cut down and x square 6 plus 1 becomes 7 is equals to 0 as highest power is 2, it is quadratic.